Okay, our next contestant comes from Mansfield, Ohio, using his own equipment here, Jacob Nida. Give it up for Gary Belsterli.
paper, scissors?
Wait a minute.
Guys were winners today. It was tough on the judges and stuff like that. A special thanks goes out to Richland Bank for their support on this. On the fifth place, we have Marshall. Fourth place, we got Cole. Third, we have Gary. These last two, both of them are winners and stuff like that. So we had a split decision. Second prize goes to Paris, and first prize goes to Jacob.